just gonna do a bit of Nirvana live, unplugged, 10 a.m. So yeah, let's rock. Well, this is acoustic, it's a good song.
Okay, so can you hear that?
Yeah.
I do think they're a bit overrated in terms of all the other amazing American rock around that time. It was arguably the best period in, well, since rock began, I'd say, since the '60s, man, the early '90s, mate. I know a lot of it was dark, but it was real shit, man. They were singing about their lives, and their lives were fucking drug abuse, mate. You know what I mean? And party times as well, but yeah, grunge music, whatever they fucking call it, produced some amazing, well, the talent that came out of that city, man. But yeah, I think Nirvana, I prefer Soundgarden and Alice in Chains and a lot of other bands, but no denying Kurt Cobain. This was only a few months before he died as well, he did this gig. Crazy, man.